Lundaho looking to the left now. Gonzalez with a little chip kick. Gets the stretch on it. Just the touch there from Dogos as it goes out of play. And players down everywhere for both teams.
The Raptor player that went up for that ball.
Capitan, por favor.
It might have been Sean Clark, actually. 6'9" winger. Yeah, it was Sean Clark. Big collision with the fullback, Mateo Soler, and one of the real spark plugs for this Dogos team this year.
Penal por el